shadows blankets my sleep.
Hello, 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 and welcome. I am Sneaky Ninja. Thank you for joining me tonight. Tonight we're going to be doing something a little bit different here. We're going to be trying out RTE Worlds. This was presented to me by a developer in the RTE Worlds Discord. I've been following this game for a little bit of time. I haven't played it yet, other than just to test it out. He wanted me to join the playtest and stream it. He is looking to open up a new founder pack. So if this is a game you are liking or want to participate in, check out his Discord. Link is in the description. And he will be selling a founder's pack here. But RTE Worlds is the description. Dive into a thrilling multiplayer survival adventure in RTE Worlds with a dynamically generated world, random dungeons, and limitless replayability. Explore by land, sea, and air, and immerse yourself in a captivating story brimming with quests and unforgettable NPCs. Your epic journey begins here. That is the description from Steam. It is not available on Steam yet. It is currently in a playtest, which is what I'm doing here. So, please check out the Discord. Check out the Founders Pack if this is a game you're interested in. And let's dive right in and see what this game's about. Starting a new game here. It does have multiplayer, but multiplayer is currently disabled for the playtest. He is wanting to test kind of gameplay mechanics and story and stuff like that. He's not testing the multiplayer right now. We're going to start a new game. So this is the character creation. You can choose day duration. We're gonna save with 30, night duration 15, you change the size in kilometers, number of islands, how big the islands are, how many bunkers there are. For this, we're just gonna leave everything in the default. Hi Lori, how are you doing tonight? So you can visualize your character with armor on and without armor on. Armors. Change the camera. There's not a whole lot of characters selection yet. So we're just gonna pick something here. I think some of these hairstyles do not have textures yet. Unless that is what he's going for. Kind of a colorful hairstyle. Please let me know if it's too loud or if any audio needs to be changed. I do want to wish everybody a happy Easter if you celebrate it. If not, happy Sunday. Thank you for joining me. Please like and subscribe. If you are on Twitch, please feel free to follow me there. Greatly appreciate the support. Start by waking up in a bunker. Oh, my head. I may need to turn the graphics down. I think I'm running on Epic right now, so I'm going to drop it down to high. Let's see if that does anything. I do want to turn the motion blur off or down, anyways. I don't want to make nobody sick out there. So it does highlight items you can pick up, which is kind of cool. Blow sticks. They go in your like kind of your grenade slot, which is neat. As long as it's equipped, it shines light. This tip is saved in your journal tutorial section. Well, thank you. Hold E to open door and loot containers. Take that steel pipe, thank you. SpaghettiOs. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. How was your Sunday, Lori? Equipping a glow stick in the grenade slot or right-clicking on a glow stick will emit light around the player indefinitely as long as the glow stick is equipped. We'll take another glow stick, thank you. I'm sorry, was it snow or just cold or... Glow sticks can be thrown to light up dark locations. To throw an equipped glow stick, hold a G button, aim, and then release the G button to throw it. So let's throw a glow stick down here. Snowballs. Curious how that works. Nice. bright red light. Does it sound okay, Lori? Ew, that's a lot of blood. Use hatchets on barricades to cut down trees. Hatchets have more woodcutting damage. Awesome, thank you. Give me some wood. Wood. Antifreeze chemicals will wear off after level 3. Is anyone out there? Hello, anyone there? Yes, I can hear you. Who is this? I just woke up from cryo sleep in a bunker. I have no idea what's going on out here. Oh my gosh, you're alive. I can't believe it. We thought everyone in the bunker had been killed. Killed? What happened? The aliens happened. They invaded the planet and started infecting everyone. The military tried to fight back, but it was too late. They bombarded the bunkers to try and contain the infection, but it didn't work. Infected? What do you mean? The aliens infected humans and turned them into mutants. They're trying to reshape the Earth to suit their needs. It's a nightmare out here. That's horrible. Are you alone? Is there anyone else out there besides you? Yes, there are some survivors, but we're scattered and isolated. We're doing our best to survive and fight back, but it's a losing battle. Is there anything I can do to help? Yes, actually. We need all the help we can get. Can you make your way to my location? I can help you get to safety, and we can work together to fight back against the aliens. I'll do my best. Where are you? I'm at the fortified camp on the outskirts of the city, run by the infected. My name's Frida, by the way. Go on. Don't forget to find some clothes to wear. Your antifreeze will wear off at level 3. Getting cold is not a pretty thing. Your sanity and energy will drain. You'll be vulnerable to attacks. Got it. And one more thing. I need you to get some supplies for me. I will send you a list to find and craft. I will do it now. Quest started. Frida's list. What if I don't want to help? Oh. mess hall or the armory. Set the difficulty. Sorry about that. Put this on do not disturb here. I'm gonna go to the armory because that's hard difficulty. We'll go with the medical center. We'll go with medium difficulty. That way we have some sort of challenge. Yes, please. Take a backpack. I will take these sneakers. Please, sunglasses. Nothing in there. Pickaxe. What was that? Anybody read these x-rays? Okay, so it looks like we have a brain here. Well, yep, his wrist is fractured. That does not look pretty. We had to put a cast on it. Yep, that looks like scoliosis. Guy. Not looking too healthy. doctorate degree that I got on Google. I need to write up my report. Why can't I get these jeans? They look kind of holy though. I probably don't want them. Take all, thank you. Oh, it's just a motor. Thank you. out of the bunker. Find stone nodes near rock formations or mountains. Stone and wood by pressing the E key.
Hey, Tommy.
Which I've already done it multiple times. Ah, so that's wood. The campfire is very important. Once you light it, you can see its mark on the map. Stand near a campfire to gain sanity. RTE Worlds, pay close attention to world signage. It's your guide to survival. From crucial hints to hidden treasures, these signs hold valuable information to help you on your journey. Attention all personnel! Emergency evacuation order in effect. We have been overrun. Proceed immediately to Babylon. Using the designated green signage, your safety is our top priority. Stay calm, follow the instructions, and evacuate swiftly together. We will ensure everyone is Everyone's safety. Stay close and stay together. Pike. Well, y'all forgot me. Maybe I can catch up. You can get fibers by hitting the bushes with the white flowers and picking up berries. That bush exploded. An eye out for lootable cars scattered throughout RTE Worlds. You can identify them by interacting cursor. Don't forget, every door isn't open for loot. Which kind of doesn't make sense why they put that there. Oh, okay. Review tips and hints in your journal. Babylon Station, Northwest, 1.5 kilometers. Got some strawberries. Ready to get to New Babylon, Babylon Station. I do like how you got Fog of War, so you can't see the map. You can only see what you've explored. You got your inventory, your map, your journal. But we are looking for Find Babylon Station. Craft a campfire. Okay. Can I make a campfire? Four wood, five stone, two thatch. Stone, it must be short thatch. So we're skill tree here. So, simple bandages. Some water. Let me see if I got any. I do. Well, that's a big old thing of water. Now I should be able to make a campfire. Five strawberries. Picking strawberries. Strawberries. Fiber. Let me track this one. Safe haven this way. I don't want to believe that. I think it's trying to trick me. Rolled painting. Sure, why not? Let me see. No, it's saying my stream's healthy. It's not showing any issues. Yeah, I'm not getting any alerts. 20 thatch. Go. Now I need to cut down some trees, get some thatch. Well, hopefully tomorrow's nicer. Are you off tomorrow too, or? Storage basket. I need to make a picnic basket. Making me a picnic basket. Yay! Craft a pickaxe. Make me a sharp stone. Don't like you. SpaghettiOs. Sorry. You gotta go foraging for supply. What the heck? It's dark. The storm, the lightning. can make a campfire. No, it doesn't look like I can sleep just yet. Yeah, I'm not seeing like a bed or... journey, try to find this Babylon. This game is pretty cool. It is still early in development. Well, I know there's still a lot of work to go. Zhao King is a solo developer, so this game is only made by one developer. It's not like I got a whole team of developers. Oh shit, what is that? Small critter. Ow! Stop it! Ow! Yeah, I don't want to die. I don't know where I'll respawn.